Boyfriend of the Metro Atlanta teacher found dead in Mexico is being held in jail there, right there in that country, in connection to her death. This is according to Telemundo. Alexandra Morales was found dead on Tuesday after being missing for 4 weeks. Well, according to the Jalisco State Prosecutor's Office, Fidel Barragán is now being held in Mexico. His hearing is today. 24-year-old Morales was a first-grade teacher at Benefield Elementary School.